men come.
On Saturday evening, Luero was a ghost town as businesses were forced to shut down by 6 p.m. Movement in the town was restricted for the rest of the evening. Tear gas and live bullets were used to repel some crowds that had gathered.
There was nobody who was injured, but we arrested a few people. For example, arrested people who had bought even tires. We arrested them red-handed with tires, trying to burn them on the road. And we have them in our various cells. We are taking them to court.
Some people were not happy with the outcome of the presidential election.
I want to